You haven't locked camera positions, have you?
What?
You haven't locked camera positions, have you?
Locked the what? Camera controls.
Yeah, because when you set a fade thing, you can lock camera positions.
No, because I can change mine.
Oh. I'll keep bashing buttons until I get it. Found the zoom button.
My brakes ain't working for some reason, is it a way? That's purple, and it's normally pink, Argent.
Ah, what? Oh, right, it ended. What fucking button is it then?
I don't really know.
No, I mean, it's not working on my stick, you know. I can look back, I can zoom in and out on the cockpit.
The gear stick one. The red button's below the gear stick is on. So it should be.
Yeah, I'm pressing it, but nothing is signed over there. I still can't change it.
Green, green, green.
Oh,
go, go, go.
Go. Ah, way too wide. I followed you.
You don't have to follow me, what
fudging AI RAM in me now. And I was spun out because of the fudging cheating git.
This means I actually might win.
And got the 15th.
Oh, I actually might win. Too wide.
Ace driving, two cars in one move.
Oh,
so far.
Nice. I got rammed again by the AI and my car's glitching out and I've been rammed again. I wasn't, I went 9th, I'm down to 22nd, 23rd, I'm down to last now, 27th. 26.
Yeah. It's not good.
I think you gotta get a... I can't even believe to pull off now, the cars are sliding everywhere.
Can't believe it actually won.
Not because the AI rammed me, so I've been rammed about 10 times.
Hello.
I think my car's not good. My car's not good, he wasn't doing anything. Couldn't turn it, couldn't do anything.
Yeah, he might fudge the up then.
I didn't drive into the middle of traffic. Argent, I was, but the car was glitching out. What the hell was going on? I couldn't have, didn't have control of it. Right, let's have a look. Let's see if we can find a car we haven't done before.
Ah, right. Cycle camera, yeah, there's no button assigned to it.
Right.
But it won't work.
What car shall I have?
Right, while you're doing that then, I'm going to go make a
I knew that was coming.
What?
I'm going to have a cup of... You need to race. Concentrate on what you're doing, not bloody racing. Drinking tea.
Yeah, I won!
Only because I was rammed off the bloody road by the AI.
I deserve a victory cup of tea for that. Actually, no, I've got a can of pop there. Pop instead. I'll go for a pee instead. But...
McLaren, GT. Who's a cheater? I'm not a cheater. I'm going to start from the top. I think we'd use that car before. I don't remember that car before. K. Keep him on to restock car. I think we've used it before, but I can't remember.
Say what? No?
You ready?
Yeah, what have we got? Oh, the stock car. Oh, man!
I don't remember trying this one. There's a difference. This is a different one. We didn't try this one.
Sure.
No, there's
we've
another...
done a stock car before.
Yeah, there's another stock car in there somewhere as well.
We did one of them and we just could not handle it. That's nice. Yeah, don't need Tino. Pop's doing it nicely.
Yeah, we've got... Arjun wants to use the Focus, so we'll go for the Ford Focus.
Yeah, that's one car we actually haven't had yet. There's a new car park out now as well.
Yeah, there's always car parks out. I just can't afford to get any more. I just can't afford any car parks. I got better things to spend money on, like food. Paying bills.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't eaten today, well.
I've had pasty, I think, sort of, go, today. Go. Right, what's this going to be like then?
It shouldn't be too bad. It's an ST... slow compared to the Formula 1 and the other cars, but...
Yeah, already.
Yeah, it's this... You turn the steering wheel and this just went straight on.
Oh my god, the hand thing.
Whoa, what a drift! Wish I could see that again!
Right about the handling.
You turn, and it just keeps going straight on.
Yeah.
It's great for drifting, but.
Yeah, I've drifted off. Damn you, Argent. Why do you have to pick this one? I gotta slow right down before I go into the bloody corner. Just won't turn, come on. Get away, AI. Bloody sun glare again. We had with a really, really nice dump valve on.
That was a BMW and a ZR, something like that, wasn't it?
Yeah, I can't remember. I like that one. That's the view I had before. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm drifting around corners. Go back to that one. Put your Nora.
This thing's a drifting machine.
I know, that's all I keep doing is when I go around bends, is drift. My pop can over to there.
This thing feels so slow compared to the
Formula Ones and the babies. Where's your AI? Finally doing alright. God, this is so weird. No! Are you first again?
Yep.
Well, I'm second. Don't know how the hell I got second. I was
looking
on these bends. I haven't got aimbot. Anyway, how can I use an aimbot in this game?
I don't know, you'll find a way.
I don't have one anyway.
I think the lady protests too much.
The lady does not protest too much. What I need is one of those balls you can put on the steering wheel and use that to drive.
Well, I'm sure if you keep annoying Spud, you put one of yours on there. Give her a sharp knife. Yeah.
You know, like the one that's on that farming simulator steering wheel.
Oh, one of those, yeah, you can get by them off eBay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, a standard car one would work on.
Just tighten up.
I drive with my palm, I find it a lot easier.
I doubt you you drive it with your palm with the force feedback on.
Yeah, I'm going around the bends. Not so bad.
Well, you wouldn't be using it to go around the streets, would you? Crap, I'm taking a mick out of you and I'm going off and mowing the lawn.
Yeah, I see. What happens when you take the mick out of the car, bitch? Yeah, most spuds, she drives a 10-2. See if I can actually do this bend without drifting. Yep, I was wrong. Ah, oh, see, every freaking time! Really slow. Even doing 120 feels slow. Bloody chicane again.
Nah, I break way too late and it just locks up.
One round the bend we go.
I turn the wheel and the thing's going straight on, it's not good.
Not good at all. I'm still second, yes. Second. I haven't beaten me yet. Back end just locks up, doesn't it?
need a horn.
That would be useful. Or sun visor. Especially in that bloody chicane at the end. Oh, what? I was on a really good lap then.
Still practice. Good evening, Peck Boy. I'm still in limbo with Project Cars. Okay, no problem. I thought you had it installed and everything, got it working by now, but you should say, but it's alright, it's the problem.
Oh. Yeah, you're missing out on really good fun because I actually won.
Oh, because Rio ran me off.
Yeah, excuses.
There's only excuses. Yeah, right. How many races have you won against me?
No.
Not many.
All of them. Won all of them.
Yeah, well, pinch yourself, head. Carver, because you wake up. Say, pinch yourself, because you need waking up.
You're in the white focus in front of me.
I think so.
It looks like it.
Oh. All I did was touch the brakes. Literally, I just touched the brakes. I was getting a bit closer to the AI in front of me. I touched the brakes and the back end locked up and spun.
Oh, have that.
Maybe
you
should keep...
I followed you off anyway.
Did I?
Yeah.
It's Project Cars. It's not follow the leader.
No, but... I don't know why I follow you off.
I done the same to you when we was doing that first race of the DTM.
Yeah.
It's only the warm up map, so the mine going off. We get the tyres and everything warmed up and.
Down we go.
What this game needs is an editor so you can edit the skins on the cars.
Okay, let's put together all your best sectors for one perfect lap.
Especially I do a cracking one for this Focus. What I done for Forza.
Yep, still got that on my Focus.
Yeah, which I haven't done for Forza 6 yet. I haven't done any skins for Forza 6 yet.
Have you?
I've only played the game once.
Which is unusual, because normally that's what the first thing you normally do.
Yeah. I love doing it. These two AIs in front of me ramming each other.
No, that's the AI ramming me.
You rammed him.
I didn't touch it. Oh.
That's what happened to me just now. I went off as well, because I was laughing at you.
Well, I did it like you did, just tap the brakes a little teensy bit.
Just tap the brakes and the back end locks it, because
that's really knocked me time out, dude. It was on a good lap then, but fastest in the sector.
Oh, for God's sake.
Alright, you've recovered, so it's fine. Oh, fucking hell! My leg's really hurting.
My knee's giving me jip. Keeps locking up.
Mine's starting to...
The one that's damaged, the damaged cartilage where the motorbike accident when I was 17 is killing me now.
Back down to one viewer. At 7 when we first started. I chuffed up. Back ones just keep locking. Oh, brittle time, come on.
Jason Schumacher to set the fastest lap.
Who did? Has that gone off now? Oh, right. Okay. I'm seventh. I thought because I've gone off, we wouldn't...
I'm seventh.
Oh, I'm ninth now? What the... 11th?
Nice, it's the first real time lap, wasn't it? So all the AI cars are doing their time lapse now.
Damn it! Oh no, no! I didn't even touch the brakes that time! Hey, Peck Boy's there. Hello, Peck Boy! Okay, even though I went off, I'm still faster on this sector. Strange. Pretty strange.
A cab that drives a car is very strange anyway, so...
I'm back to 25th now. Fucking hell.
Well, it could be worse.
Why, were you...
Could be me in 25th. I am 25th now.
Oh, I'm 27th now. Oh, for... Fucking bloody... Worst car I've ever driven.
No, it's not.
No,
once
it's
you get
not,
used to it.
The stock car was the worst.
Oh, don't lock up.
Oh, I got AI right at my butt.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it's not. Sorry, I managed to pull away.
Plenty KY jelly?
No, I don't like KY. Oh, I took that quite nicely. Keep calm and roll on. I'm trying to keep calm, but it's quite hard in this game.
Yeah, I'm first.
Would be.
I'm faster than my warm-up lap by 2 seconds. My warm-up lap was 152 point something, and that's still at 150.6.
I'm still 27. I don't know how the hell I'm still 27th, but you know, fine. They haven't even gone off yet.
If I use a controller, Pep Boy, I'm a lot better with a controller because I'm using the steering wheel and the pedals and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, don't even try attempt doing it manually with the gear shift because it's impossible. Way too slow. Come on, let me
yeah, just beat my best, beat my fastest time.
Yeah, you're getting used to it now, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm slowly getting it. I'm not on the brake as much as I was before. I'm just letting go of the acceleration. Second now.
I watched a lap time though.
152 it was.
You're 4 seconds a lap slower then.
I'm still trying to take it easy. I don't want to go too quick because every time I go too quick, mistakes happen. Frickin' AI ramming me, you son of a gun.
Tata Maria, you haven't said that tonight.
No, I haven't actually. I haven't said that for a while.
Well, since the last time we played Project Cars.
last week?
I don't know if it was last week or the week before. I can't remember.
Last week I think we played it.
Bum 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 bum
It's nice having people just watch me.
I just like the interaction with fellow gamers, sort of, so I like streaming. You get to talk to other gamers about games and...
Nice talking to that guy earlier, or girl. Gone now. Hopefully be back.
3.8 seconds.
Yeah, I was on a good lap as well just before it ended, so I could have bloody beaten that.
I doubt it.
I'm bloody boiling now.
Get ready, mate. Focus on those lights. Start thinking about protecting your line into turn one. Green, green, green.
Gee, my Subnautica videos are getting quite a few views now as well.
Subnautica is quite a popular game.
Yeah.
I'll be streaming that again soon.
I looked earlier and all my other videos, like my Battlefront videos, everything's starting to get a bit more views on them.
Yeah, well, we'll just start putting stuff up. You're not putting stuff up regularly enough, that's why.
Sorry.
You just pushed me off. It's alright.
Sorry. I was apologising. My steering just would not respond when I was going around the bend, that's why it was on the side of you. Trying to steer away and he wouldn't let me. Oh, fudge off, AIs! They've had their revenge, they've pushed me off.
That's a good game, that's shocked me, Peckboy, how good that game is. I was playing it last night. After I finished the cop trade. I didn't finish the cop trade until quite late, so I decided to play Subnautica and I'm going to try and resist the temptation now of playing it again until I stream it again.
Told you, it's addictive. Nearly built my Cyclops now, I just need a few more bits to get. Something plus steel ingot or something I need.
Oh yeah.
I found random place. And I found diamonds, aluminium, all sorts. Can't catch up now.
But he won't, because I'm 4 seconds a lot faster than you remember. This gearbox got mine of its own, like he's going down all over the place. Not even pressing the friggin' button and he's going down.
That's not too bad.
This isn't a bad car once you get used to it.
It's alright, I'm slowly getting used to it now.
I wish that Nautograd had a multiplayer.
Oh yeah, it'd be a lot better on no multiplayer. Maybe it's something they'll implement, who knows?
Maybe, you know, not full-on multiplayer, so like, so it ends up like Daisy, every robbing you and that, but a cooperative multiplayer. So you could host it on your own PC, so one or two players could join you and stuff like that, that'd be good, but... I wouldn't want it like Daisy, where you build a base and everybody robs it and stuff like that, would drive me nuts again, but...
Yeah, because you get enough of that already, in all the other games we play. Mm-hmm. And we go over the rumble strips.
Ah, fudge.
Alright, well, you're done now.
Doing what I normally do, checking the lap time and going straight off the freaking corner. I thought I would have learned my lesson by now, but.
Think.
It cost me 2 seconds, but.
I'm still behind you anyway.
So. Yeah, no, you were 6 seconds behind me, you're just under four now, so.
Yeah. Still being very cautious.
Normally I caught that chicane pretty well, but that lap, no.
It was going to that chicane way too slow.
I have to get back into Elite Dangerous, I have to stream that again soon.
Yeah. I remember what shit. Oh yeah, I'm still in the ass. I got updated earlier actually.
Great driving, mate. Pace is really good. We're building a nice gap to second place now. Keep up the good work.
Ryzen should be out soon as well for it.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know if we get that a bit cheaper because we are founders. Actually, no, we've got to pay separate again, haven't we?
Yep. So I was talking to Michal yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
He spent £200 or euros on a ship for Star Citizen.
Bloody hell.
He cost him 100 quid or 100 euros because he part-ex another ship in, but still the ship would have cost him 200.
So you can part-ex ships?
Yeah, you can buy a pack, and if you want to upgrade, you can part-ex a ship in and pay the difference between the next one and the next one up from you, like, but...
That's not too bad, I suppose. But 200 quid, though, still a lot.
I'm making stupid mistakes now, I think. Way too many stupid mistakes.
Actually driving tidy for a change. Well, yeah, I was wrong. Actually, no.
I didn't even know you had Elite Dangerous, Peck Boy, to be honest with you.
Yeah, he bought it. We were playing it, and I think he bought it then as well.
So I don't think I've ever seen him in the game. Did we see him in the game? I can't remember. I don't know.
I don't know. I think he was able to play when we were streaming it. Can't remember.
Well, I'll be streaming it in the next couple of days, Peckboy, if you want to get it installed.
Yeah, we'll have to try and find out where he is first, and then we can...
Well, he's going to be the base, the starting world, isn't he?
Yeah, but it's random, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mind you, we've got a decent enough ship so we can actually jump bases. I think I've still got my ass. I think there's a new ship now as well.
There's a couple of new ships.
I think I've still got about 2 mil or 3 mil, I think I've got. No, I've got more than that, I think. I don't know, I can't remember. We'll have to have a look late now after this. If we used to be hooked on it, we were on it pretty much every day.
Well, I was, you wasn't. They're hooked on it as I was.
Oh, no, you were pretty hooked.
I had, in total, I've actually, in total, I've something like 700 million in it, as I'm in.
Something like that, yeah. Still got money. Because you remember we were partnered up on it? Or wing commanders or whatever. I still got money waiting to be transferred into my account when you're next online.
Alright.
Only like 700 credits or something it is. That really helped me need that, did.
Enjoyed that race.
Yeah, it was a good race.
I don't find the flight mechanics in it. Flight, it's hard to fly, Pep Boy. I think it's quite easy to fly, but I have got a Holtus flight stick as well.
Yeah, I'm using the 360 controller because I find that easier.
There's so many buttons and controls on that flight stick. It's unbelievable.
I haven't installed voice attack yet.
I haven't either. I don't know. No, you're not climbing on my lap.
I'll find all the bloody settings.
You say hello to the, viewers? Go, woo! Yep. I'll go, woo!
Hey, Zig!
He's trying to eat the mic now. My boy. My boy. My good boy.
My girl's sleeping in the bed somewhere.
Well, my other girl is as well, but Ziggy decided he wanted some love. Very insecure dog. Yeah.
About 4 seconds slower.
Yeah, I didn't get a chance to save the friggin' replay. Thanks, Zig.
I did.
I didn't. So look, what we're going. Right, shall we go something a little harder?
Driving that wasn't bad enough.
No. Oh, what are we going to go for? No, I think if I picked that, he'd go ballistic. Same track?
The mine's
okay. Or do I change? We'll change it. Change the track. We don't keep doing the same track all the time. Yeah, we'll do Imola. I got quite a few games installed on my PC, Pep Boy, quite a few, but not many. They might want to. I don't think there'd be a lot of interest in a lot of them that I got installed, just streaming wise.
Go!
Your favourite car as well.
Oh, is this the one with the dump bar?
Yep, the Z4.
Oh, yay! Brum. Where are we? Imola.
Imola, yeah.
Oh, I said it. Imola. Imola. Manual, that one.
in my way.
It's a bit different driving the other one. Whoa.
Oh yeah.
The grass back there which caused me to cut on the brake too much.
What's that?
Whoop.
I
don't know, I ran it way too slow, it was only the warm-up lap, so... You got first then of him?
Yep.
It's freaking AA, I can't get past him. Ah, I've gone. I don't want that, it's got a video on the back of it.
What?
Time Friends got an NVIDIA logo on it.
Will it?
Ah.
The AI had me on that one.
that's a different line.
I know.
I said you drive right inside of me.
That wasn't me. That was AI.
That was you who were in inside of me.
I thought you were in front of me.
No.
Oh.
You went past me on the chicane with the AI around me.
Oh.
That's what happened, isn't it? I broke way too late of that. Got hooked on the back of an AI car, then.
Yeah, I know. All of this
Oh, I fudged well and truly on that one. Oh, fucking hell, sorry!
Okay.
I'm braking, but nothing's happening. Whoa! Don't know if I got rammed then or what, but my back end's broke away.
The accelerator too much out of that corner, the back end goes for a little bit. Oh. Damn it. Bloody AI, are dangerous.
I know too, but I only managed to do 3 laps.
I think that's how many I did.
4.
Oh, 4. I would have beat my bloody original time as well if I didn't finish then. But at least I won 50, because that's what I said when I crossed the line. Oh, look, there's too many cars that they parked in the overflow. Thank you.
trying it on a bit too fast all the time.